Mark, congratulations. Thanks. I mean, the courage to get on stage is immense, and you just did an absolutely amazing job and stole the hearts of two of them. So,
cheers.
How did you feel when they turned?
Oh, I was absolutely delighted. I was kind of wrapped up in the middle of it, but I just seen that chair turn around, and I was delighted. There's no point in me saying it wasn't. I know things have happened during the week, but I suppose the journey started a couple of months ago, and yeah, I was just delighted in the end up, to be honest.
Mm-hmm. And why Sharon over Keane?
Well, she did say her mother was from Donegal, and that was a
key selling point.
That was a good help. Just I think the way she spoke about, you know, about me and maybe her father also passing away a couple of years ago and the Donegal thing,
felt a connection.
Yeah, definitely.
You definitely connected with her as well. You can see that quite clearly. I mean, how did you build up the courage to come out today?
Listen. It wasn't that hard, because she basically gave me permission, and she just said she wouldn't do it for him. And once she gave me the go-ahead, then really it wasn't that hard. But he was a singer himself, and maybe he was listening. I don't know. Hopefully,
I'd say it was. Congratulations!
Thank you
so much for talking to us. I'm sure you're gonna go very far. Seriously.
Cheers. Thanks for coming. Boyfriend, now I'm free. Before.